strength of soil reinforced brick over the soil conventional brick is due to the addition of steel scraps and steel slag. The cost of the soil reinforcement brick is less than other bricks. Since there is no need for burning these bricks like clay bricks, it proves to be an eco-friendly brick too. But time taken for the preparation of the soil reinforced brick takes too much time than other bricks. These bricks in future can be used for road bridge structures also. Thank you. The necessary apparatus required for the preparation of soil reinforced brick are soil, cement, molds, scrap and slag. Soil is taken from our college open ground. Cement, we have used OPC cement here, and mold is made from plywood. The scrap and slags are collected from mechanical department of a college. This is the soil reinforced brick we have prepared, which contains soil and cement of about 10:1 ratio, which is mixed with 20% of slag and 2% of scrap by adding water. Then the mixture is filled into the mold, which is lubricated in the inner dimensions, which has the standard dimension of about 19 × 9 × 9 centimeters. After filling, the mixture is finely compacted to avoid voids. After, the mold is removed with caution. After the mixture is settled out, it is cured for about 28 days by spraying water and using gunny bags. After 28 days, the brick is taken for compressive test, which gives a test result higher than other conventional brick and clay bricks. We have arrived for the conclusion of this block. The main reason for the high compressive strength of